Hi, my name is Katie, and I'd like to demonstrate to you how to set the clock in your vehicle. The date and the time are set automatically through GPS, so you only need to change the clock when daylight savings time is in effect or when you travel to a different time zone. Be sure to set the clock with the vehicle outdoors to ensure strong GPS signal reception. To set the time zone or switch between daylight savings time and standard time, press the SIS button on command. Select Time Zone by using the arrow keys. Press OK to confirm. Select the time zone of your location, then select Daylight Savings Time or Standard Time. The clock in the instrument cluster will reset automatically. If for any reason you wish to manually set the clock to a different time of day, select Time, Set Time. Press the arrow keys up or down to change the clock setting. The clock can be set in 30-minute increments only. This is because some nations are divided into 30-minute time zones. Press OK to save the change. Again, the clock in the instrument cluster will reset automatically.
Please refer to the operator's manuals supplied with your vehicle for additional information on this feature.